And whereas she was a member of the music faculty at Brevard College for 35 years, served as chair of the Department of Fine Arts, was named the Mary M. Thornton Distinguished Professor of Music, and also served on the faculty of the Brevard Music Center. And whereas during her tenure as director of conductor, the Brevard Chamber Orchestra expanded its season from 3 to 5 concerts and grew from 30 to 60 musicians. And whereas the Brevard Chamber Orchestra has been named the orchestra in residence at Brevard College, and now performs at a new 700 Staples of the Arts Concert Hall at the Paul Porter Center for Performing Arts on the Brevard College campus. And whereas on her initiative, the Brevard Chamber Orchestra has underwritten a Music in the Schools program reaching 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders at each elementary school in Transylvania County, where small ensembles of string, brass, winds, and percussion players have given presentations for 5 years. And whereas in 1999, again at her instigation, the Brevard Chamber Orchestra, in collaboration with the Transylvania Board of Education, started an after-school string instruction for 4th graders, expanding in 2000 to include older students and cello instruction, with the hope that this will become part of a regular school curriculum and establishment of a youth orchestra. And whereas throughout her professional years, she has made outstanding contributions to fine music in North Carolina through her performance, teaching, conducting, and reaching out to the youth of music in North Carolina. And whereas the conductors of the 19th Symphony Orchestras, who belong to the Association of Symphony Orchestras of North Carolina, she is the only woman. And now, therefore, we have resolved that in recognition of the matters and things set forth above, the Brevard Chamber Orchestra does hereby name Laura Virginia Tillerson as their conductor emerita. On this 29th day of April, 2001,